So the first thing is that generally, when we're struggling with a particular issue, we will have some built-up tension and energy going on. And that's often because we may have left it for a while, we may have suppressed some of that emotion that we're feeling. We're not acknowledging it, we're just being quiet about it. And my husband is just dropping his socks beside the laundry basket instead of putting it in the laundry basket, and I'm just ignoring it, ignoring it, and ignoring it, and the energy just builds up and builds up and builds up. We need to be able to address the energy. If we take that energy into a conflictual situation, then it's not going to be healthy. We're going to attack our partner. We're going to use words that aren't so kind, possibly, where we're going to be very other focused, and we're probably going to use a tone of voice that's not going to be beneficial, because the energy is going to drive that.